What's up, guys? Welcome back. Oh, let's try to go kill Storm this time. And this time we're gonna see if I can actually just hurt him normally. I want to see how much damage my this does. If I can stay by its feet and just constantly just do that to his legs. That way I'm not sitting there trying to charge up an attack to try to attack him. Bye bye. They made him a lot more aggressive. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Ow. Oh, I need a heal. Ow. I whiffed that one. Yo! Ah, I killed Yorm without using the Storm Ruler. Yeah! Only Storm can fell the Great Soul. No, apparently apparently the Ultra Great, the Sewer's Ultra Great Sword can do the same thing. No special cutscene with Onion Knight Bro that he would come in here and help us out. All right, well we're done with that. That was fast. That was much easier using than the freaking Storm Ruler. Alright. Let's go back to Shrine Bonfire. Everything is done down here. Now we just go to the Dancer. First. Up here, let's check. Ooh, yeah, what? Bountiful. Oh, this is the Soul of Rosalia. Gradually restore high HP for self and broad area. Restores 15 healthy for 1 second for a visit or less on 20 seconds. Ooh, that's really. Soul of Aldric. Life Hunt's Sea Knife. Soul of Aldric, Sword of a Null. Solu. Lead of Loner. Leap in any direction, slamming the sword into the ground, and follow with a normal attack for a large spinning slash, or a strong attack for a backstep and a jump forward. Oh, dexterity weapon. And just pass that. Ah, oh, Yorm's Great Machete. One of my favorite weapons in the game.
Such a powerful weapon.
Long step of Rosalia, eh? Oh, it's an actual... Oh, it's an actual staff. Increases item discovery. Dark Moon Bow. Dark Moon Bow. And Yorm's Great Shield. Increases max HP by 5%. So we're definitely gonna get you. We're definitely gonna get you. We got Eldric. Don't really want anything of Eldric's. This is a Faith bow. Powerful magic arrows, moonlight arrows, magic damage inflicted is adjusted by faith. Oh. Okay, we'll buy that then. If that's the case, we'll just use that as a bow. Oh, there's the Soul of Rosia. Oh.
No.
Still no Habo Ring. I have a ring.
Huh?
Do I have any more ashes? No, I do not.
Ashen one. Hmm.
Alright, nothing else here except for burn the ashes and get out of here. No, I don't want to do an undead match. Undead, yep. Organized torch box. I already have Storm Ruler, if I remember correctly. I can sell that one. Don't need you. Cannot store currently. What? What? I'm able to use this item effectively with present attributes. I can't. Oh, there it is. That's why. Like, what is going on? That. Those. I wonder if it was a basic axe. I'm gonna get rid of. Keep. Oh, yeah, this is the dex great bow. Get rid of. Waiting for that. Get rid of. Get rid of. Yes. 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 What were the other helm? What would the mother and the father do as well? Increases maximum equipment load. Increases maximum HP. You. That, keep that. Hollowed ring, boost damage against abyssal creatures. Get rid of that one and get rid of that one. And gonna travel to her real fast so we can buy the Dark Moon Blade. So we have that. You can buy Twinkling Antennae from her. And you can buy an infinite amount. Whatever you have available. We want that, though. Magic damage by 5%. One of the best chimes in the game? Yeah, because it reduces miracles. Alright, Twinkling Tannite, then. Ooh. You. So then got the 40 intelligence. Travel back to Power Link. We're gonna test out something real fast. Buff. Fix it. Nine. Now this. One. 21. So literally. Okay. Oh. Guessing we're dropping warmth. And dark. Moonblade. Less weapon just does way more damage. Less weapon. Lightning weapon. Orthes 9. See what lightning does to it. Lightning doesn't do much. Does this thing even bleed? Not. All right. I'm gonna go. So, torch box. Grab the bow. Grab mid heal. We'll drop toxic mist. Box. Magic. Oh, okay, I see. Increase physical, lightning, magic. Alright, plus hit heal. Nice. You only need one storm ruler. And level up. Goals. Sacrifice.
Oh, bunch of elemental stones we could probably sacrifice since we don't even use them.
Alright. Well, how much health does this give me? Yeah, another almost 100 health. Really huge health bar. Still looks funky.
So it's either another 100 health or 88 health, or I equip this instead. Lose almost. Hundred health isn't going to help much. That's done. That's done. Oh, we can do the Undead Graves. This is just a secret area that has three items, so might as well just go here and finish this area up. Oh, she got spanked this time. Thank all of you. Ash and Estus, right? Get off the tree. Don't like them, by getting rid of them immediately. I can just do that. Stop these guys. Nice. On door. All the puppers get beat. All the puppers get beat. End of darkness. Guessing that's just increasing my dark defense. Giving me 50 dark defense. Alright, well, let's go find out what... here. Here. Do those crystal lizards? No. Thank you for the double four titanite scales there, guys. Like there's any shinies over here.
get denied. Remember quickly, baited by dark crystal. Oh. Oh! Where did you come from? I got cheated there. I seriously got cheated there. Where it wasn't. Oh, there you are. You're on the ground. Holy shit! What the hell is that? No! You are not allowed to use your magic at all. Sucks. Whatever she dropped, now I can't get it. Let's see. Let's work. Quit the game out and come back in. Will it pop up right here? Down there. On. Lose some, you win some. Well. No. What is that? I thought I saw something. Not that bad, but... Patience off. Oh, that was new. Never seen her do that before. Right.
Alright. Let's heal up. Buff up. And summon up. Hello, Gundor. Oh, I just got back kicked. Oh, you, that hurt me. All right, well, let's, I got no bless. Bless up real fast. Now. Stop it, Undo. Stop. No. Bad Gunder. Huh. Grab that item. Black Knight Glaive. That vampire. Vampire! That back again. Well, actually, no, we're going in here, so we're gonna equip you. You. Ow! Deep shot! That was a very cheap shot. Come on. Ow. Ow. Ow! No! Stupid Black Knight. You gotta be kidding me! The door obstructed my spin. Yeah, I'm salty. That is very salty. The door obstructed me. Fuck you. Come on. Come on. Get laid down. Get out of here. how that. Knight Great Sword. Black Knight Ultra Great Sword. Is that the Black Great Anchor? Yeah, that's the Ultra Great. That is the beautiful weapon that just. Pancake. Lift up. Jab up to the sky. Such a great. Just such a great weapon. No. All right, guys, we're going to call this episode right here. We'll be back up with another episode next time, so stay tuned.